بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. The Prophet taught us صلى الله عليه وسلم that whoever sends peace and blessings upon him 10 times in the morning and 10 times in the evening will receive his intercession on the Day of Judgment. What's really beautiful about this practice is that it's not overwhelming, right? What the Prophet is encouraging us to do صلى الله عليه وسلم is to start small. So this way, if a person thinks to themselves that, you know, 10 times in the morning, I can do that. 10 times in the evening, I can do that, right? So when a person thinks positively in this way that, hey, you know, that's something that I can do. I can start there. What the Prophet is teaching us, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, start with an acorn. Just start there, water it, nurture it, take care of it, right? And eventually it'll grow. If a person does practice this, 10 salawat in the morning and 10 in the evening, there's no doubt they're going to taste the sweetness of it. And then over time, 10 will naturally and gradually turn into more than that in the morning, in the evening, and otherwise. But the Prophet is teaching us, start with this. Do this, do it consistently, and the benefits will be greater than you could have ever imagined. We ask Allah to gather us with the Prophet in Paradise, Amin Rabbil Alameen. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.